This is probably the most challenging record you have ever put on your turntable.
That's your style, dude.
Yeah.